How to find the pin on the HP Color LaserJet Pro 3201 through 3204, 3288, MFP 3301 through 3304, and 3388 printer series. The printer pin is a secure feature designed for HP LaserJet Pro printers to access embedded web server settings. The pin prevents unauthorized users from accessing or modifying printer settings. Open the cartridge access door. Locate the label on the inside of the printer access door to view the factory default credentials. The credentials include the printer pin. Close the cartridge access door. Note: if the default pin number has been changed and a custom pin has been set, check with the printer administrator to get the new pin number.